How do I change the stream title? I forgot how to do that. How do I change the stream title? As a viewer? Oh, I'm watching. Okay, that makes sense. Let's, Twitch.tv/yuff, that's me. Let's put it on my edit custom status. Don't clear. Okay, let's pop out the chat window. Put it on the side and then have this over here. Put that down in the front and then put, where's OBS? There's OBS. And it can't go any. When I have three monitors, it'll be a lot easier. Alright, arena mode. We're going for deer. I should probably put that in the title. We're going for level, and you know, we're just going for anything, but if I get a deer, I'm gonna go for it. Because I don't have level 3 deer win. But I don't know. What I guess if I don't get a camel on my level, on my first level 3, then I'm going to try to get it to, or tier 3, yeah. You take marms, that's what you do. You take ducks, that's what you do. We're going to be the flexible reactors. No, the flexible masseuses. Imagine being massaged by a guy who's like, in a pretzel shape. Hey, would you blow me? That's a great name. I love it. This is why I write down names. You know, honestly, the title says for no reason, but that's the reason. It's because some of them are funny. I should honestly rate them, but there's a lot. There's like one per line, and there's 26 pages on my Google document where I have people's names. Have I won with a level 3 duck? No, I have not. You know what? Let's do it. Now, you might wonder why I buffed my backline. And that's because... Why would you put an ant at the back? It's Uncle Lex. Is this my first Uncle... No, it is not. I have had Uncle Lex before. It looks familiar. Alright, we get a level. It's a snail. You can definitely put a croissant on a duck. I wouldn't mind it. A giraffe is cool. A giraffe is cool. You know? It's not a giraffe, it's an elephant. Oh, okay. So that's what we're doing. All right. There's an unspoken rule in the game that if you have a salamander in your pack, Broken Moon. If you have a salamander in your pack, you must have a lollipop as well. I'm not gonna level you up yet, but I will combine. Oh, I lost that last round. Let's sell, buy, roll, start a battle. But I'd rather have a better start of battle. That's a panda, that's a better start of battle. Lollipop is just such a great item. I'm underscore a little underscore alive. Combine me. What? Okay. Cool. Combine ducks. No, actually, keep the ducks uncombined. I'm not gonna buy sell a beaver. Or am I? You know what I am. And then I'm gonna pump up this health. And by health, I mean attack. I should not. I repeat, I should not have done what I just did. We could definitely go starfish meta. Like, by the way, starfish is basically the meta in, custom packs. Do you want to watch my stream? I'm gonna ask if I should stop advertising my stream in the server where I do. Do you want to watch my stream? If they say no, then that's, you know, fine. But if they, like, say, not right now, then I'm like, okay. Sure, whatever. Should I sell my level 2 Marmee? Absolutely. Wait, not yet though. Not yet though. Okay. Do you put your 11.5 at the front or your 9.9? What do you do? Oh, I'm getting messages. Oh, he did watch it before. Okay. Might need more engagements, is what somebody's saying. Oh, I definitely need more engagements. Ryan 2412. I wonder if 2412 will be a good year. It's a leap year, I think. If that's how leap years work. I see the dog. I understand what the dog can do for me. But I don't care. My air conditioning just turned off. And then I, you know, like, you don't know what you got till it's gone. I'm like, whoa, that sound is done being, it's done being, that's what it's done doing, it's done being. We're going to swap you. We're going to roll you. That's the start of battle. I would like it. We're gonna roll ya. Don't need a frigate bird, don't need a leech. Another duck. Perfect timing. And a cell ability. And some garlic. The whole shop's frozen. That's okay. It's fine. Front penguin, not a good idea. Some black thing. My cat is some black now. Alright, you start with the buy cells. Actually, no, you start with the levels. That's a start of battle. That's a turkey. We don't have summoning build. We can keep the swordfish, why not? Then we can do a little buy sell. And then what do you do? do you buy a chinchilla or do you buy a salamander? You buy a salamander. And you keep the garlic frozen for the salamander, because I'm not putting fortune cookie or cheese on it. I don't know why I have fortune cookie and cheese in this thing. Cyan Idol. Cyan Idol. Is that like a pun on cyanide? Cyan Idol. Keep buffing your duck because it needs it. Actually, no, buff the swordfish. Then we're going to want a green pepper on that thing. Garlic. Combine it. Then we can buy one start of battle. Oh, actually, no, we can buy you first because you only cost one gold. And that's a start of battle. That's not a start of battle. Bat and toad are easy to get mixed up. What's nice about the salamander is that if you're just Exodus BG. Hello, can I get back to my computer? Exodus background. Exodus BG in the heart of America. Can I have my chat pop up too? Okay. You have to tab into Discord and then tab out of Discord. That's the way to do it. You could try to level up the skunk, but honestly, you don't need to. You want to put a croissant on this guy till he finally gets a chili pepper. And by chili pepper, I mean green pepper. And we might get it on the next roll, and we might be like, okay, well, now I have to get it. Wait, not yet. Goldfish is interesting. There it is. Okay, so we'll get it next turn. We can do a buy sell, but there's really no reason to, because none of these are start of battles and none of them are sell abilities. If only this were start of battle, man. Why is it end turn? I guess we can roll. Pair, start of battle. Start of battle. Honestly, probably, I don't know. Is like, this is the thing that's weird. Honestly, I'm just gonna buy you. And you're a start of battle. What's so weird about this is that the skunk, honestly, fits in the tier 5. Skunk would be at home in a tier 5. Not a user. You know? But they're buffing it to tier fucking 4. I mean 3. That's insane, dude. Want to go 2 swordfish? No. Okay, we can do a buy sell. We can do 2 swordfish. But that's a stupid idea. Like, the skunk is so good that I'd rather have it than a crocodile. Easily, I'd rather have it than a crocodile. Or would I? I don't know. Maybe I'd rather have the crocodile. I think I'd rather have it than a leopard, just like right out of the gate. That was an interesting turn. It depends. Like, some, I don't know. Swordfish, lynx, crocodile, skunk, and leopard are all very similar creatures. Then we could just buy a skunk and an apple. But I'd rather do a buy sell. There's a buy sell. Now, would I rather have an orca than a skunk? Have you ever noticed that the lynx's mouth is an X? What's up with that? Why does it have an X for a mouth? I think I'd rather have an orca at the back than a skunk. I'll freeze it. Yeah. And there's a starter battle. Lemon is better than garlic, but I'm looking for a lollipop. But I should put lemon on somebody. I haven't gotten a buy sell in a while. You know, like just a regular old... BSC. Okay, BSC is the one who did me in. Double lioness, that's an idea. You know, let's change these foods, because salad is just so much better. Or wait, no, cheap. Excuse me, no can? What the hell am I thinking? I'd much rather have can than, like, yeah, can and grapes are just so much better. All right. Honestly, I'll take all these animals. I'll take them all. You have to. Laser Manning. Is that my first Laser Manning? No, it is not. Okay. I've met this person before. Give me another one of you. Two fucking crickets. Look at that. This looks like a interesting thing. That one guy. 268. A 3-2. Nothing? Okay, then I'll sell two ducks into a peacock. No crickets? Frigate bird. There you go. No crickets? Frigate bird. Okay. Sure. Holy shit. It's another frigate bird. Forget what you know about frigate birds. The stars. Nice pug. I will level up the frigate bird next turn. I don't know if I'd rather have two moths. Holy shit, now I would. Goodbye, mosquito. Hello, moth. Hello, peacock. We got two levels coming up. And we can buy both tier fours. Dew's torch. Dew's torch. Dew's torch. Who knows? Dew's torch. Oh, my friend did a positive COVID test. That ain't good. All right, start here. There's my deer, and there's a caterpillar. Okay. I think you sell your cricket and you buy a deer and a caterpillar. Now, caterpillar is interesting. Garlic on the peacock is necessary. Frigate birds are necessary. Honestly, garlic on the fucking frigate bird. Now we might sell it when it gets to level 3. Or maybe we won't. You know? I've won with a level 3 peacock. I've never won with a level 3 frigate bird. That's definitely never happened to me. I've never even had a level 3 frigate bird, so you know what? There's something to that. Who's this? AC673. And I won. So I can only buy three things. So let's just buy garlic and two frigate birds. Look at that health. That is some fatty health. Just, we can't run up against a scorpion yet, so there you go. 8, 12. Oh, blank. I have met a blank before, but I would assume there's multiple blanks. But I'm not gonna write down every blank I see, because it might be the same blank, you know? I don't know. It's the same name. Like, I could see the same Dew's torch, you know, or a different Dew's torch. You know? Tier 4 pets unlocked. I don't need a vulture. I don't. Toad vulture, though. That is fun. But I like what I got going on here. You take some of that. I would love another frigate bird. This sucks. That's very good. Look at that. You forgot about that? That's in the game now. Goat. What do I say to a goat? I say goodbye, goat. Send a buy sell. Well, now we have a level 3 frigate bird. For no fucking reason. Pineapple. We could build another frigate bird. Don't think I want to do that. I'm okay with the way it is right now. I don't want to sell my moth or my deer. So I don't know. Okay, mid. Manual owners. Sometimes I see a name and I'm like, what the fuck? What do you, what? I don't know. Buff the frigate bird because he's not going anywhere. Sure, give me an extra moth. Give me an extra caterpillar. That's probably more imperative than an extra moth. Jay Tetsuya. Jay Tetsuya. Nice badger. Nice badger. Yay. Oh, and we get a level 3 moth too. Look at that. So what do? Transform into a butterfly, then copy stats of the strongest friend. What is the strongest friend? The friend with the most health? Because if it's the friend with the most health, then we'll get another 330. But if it's the friend with the most attack, then we'll get another 911. I don't know. Yeah. Maybe we should give the peacock some maybe we should give the peacock some shrimpies to get its attack over 9. Because another 9-11 isn't that great, is it? Magic Mango. Oh, 1928? Wait, what? I'm confused. Can you hear my fan? Probably a little bit. Two leeches, huh? Well, leech peacock is an interesting thing to do. We have 3 level 3s on the squad, I just realized. But one of them is a caterpillar. Have I won with a level 3 caterpillar? Yes. Have I won with another one? No. Okay. Oh yeah, so the moth... Wait, the moth needs to go first. The moth gives attack, and then he copies the attack from the guy. But the moth has to go first. Should I sell the deer? If I'm being honest, I gotta sell the frigate bird. But I love my deer. You know what, Mr. Deer? You're out of here, Mr. Deer. Go to hell. Get out of my life. Get out of my sight. You can take some grapes. I should have rolled before selling the cow. And then, you know what? You get attack. You know what? Just take some health. Take some everything. Perfect. We can buy, sell a crow. And get a rooster. We can have a level 2 rooster. Next turn. But it's just a 5-3. It'll be a 7-5. Let me level it. That's a monkey team. Booty clapper, 2 exclamation points. Oh, we lose to booty clapper. Maybe our booty just got clapped. So do we want a level 2 peacock or a level 2 rooster? Or do we want to buy sell some stuff? I think we want a level 2 rooster. No. Cow is cool, but a level 2 peacock's even better. And then we should honestly put melon on it. More peacock. More cowbell. Two crocodiles. Mantic Mercy. What the hell does Mantic mean? Mantic Mercy. It's like Manic, but it's a mantis. You should be here. The rooster needs a croissant more than I need a fucking lobotomy. Does not need a melon. None of you need a melon. And none of you need a fucking one-up, I'll tell you that much. Eagle! Look at that. Grapes, pineapple, pecan, melon. I'll take lemon. That was a shitty turn. That turn sucked. I think I just bought a lemon. Michaelback. Oh, an alpaca, look at that. Oh, we lost, but only by a little bit. Excuse me. I usually mute my mic to blow my nose, but it doesn't really matter. Nobody cares. Lemon. I don't want lemon. There you go. And then we roll. Oh, yes. Okay, if we win, or at least draw, we'll have a level 3 peacock and we'll be rolling with it. Oh my god, you're kidding me. A 1-up scorpion. Bustle Wastle. Bustle Wastle. Well, that just killed my motivation to play this fucking game. How many people are watching right now? If it's less than 2, I am going to end the stream. It is not less than 2. Unless if I reload the page. No, it's not less than 2. Apparently somebody is watching other than me. Okay. There we go. Mosquito and a moth. Everybody starts with M. The boring, the running. What are the orange cuties? You know, the cuties? Tangerines that you can get? I was looking for some cuties. Yusev. That might be this person's real name. I was looking for some cuties at the grocery store, but I couldn't find any. I think you're always welcome an ant and a duck. I think that's a great addition to the team. And you know what? Put some health on a moth. Make it a 2-3. Anonymous. I couldn't find any cuties, but I found... You win! Look at that. I found some ocean spray. tangerines, and I was like, ooh, ocean spray. Tangerines. Alright. Panda. Marmoset. You know what? Let's go for another salamander run. And then we can buy you and this. That would just be stupid. Two peacocks. I don't know, man. I don't really want a peacock. The reason I bought the salamander is because everybody I have is a start of battle. So I'm like, well, I can just upgrade my friends. Two fucking peacocks? Fuck off. I'll start a battle. I'll start your battle. Summoning team. I lose. Goodbye. I'm dead. Okay. Start a battle. Let's see. I think I'd rather combine mosquitoes than moths. Did I roll past a dodo before? If I did, I feel stupid. Well, I'm not taking that. I'd rather have a 2-4 than a 1-2, I'll tell you that much. Look at our symmetry. We have a symmetrical team. Yeah, before squad. Salty Swan. I just lost to a 4 squad. What else is new? Someone help me. Oh, it's already 5:43. How long have I been playing this fucking game? I don't know how to tell how long I've been playing. Alright, you start by combining these dummies. Then you buy this asshole. Then, I mean, I guess garlic on you is good. You know, why not? Freeze and roll. That's what I'm doing. I'm doing the old freeze and roll technique. It's like the pinch and roll, but it's a little different. Alright. Well, our front line has the most attack you could ever imagine. We're soon going to have the most health you could ever imagine. The highest number in the world is 50. Cabolo. Did you know the biggest number on Earth is 40? It's true. Starfish. Starfish. Okay, swap me. Freeze me. Roll me. I'm not buying the starfish, as you can tell. Combine moths. Buy, sell, buy. Buy, sell, am I. Okay, if I lose this round, I'm ending the stream. Blessed with a 1 instead of an L. If I lose this round, I'm ending the stream. This round. Okay, goodbye. Stream's over.